My, most impressive. Looks like you really took those people apart. Looks like you really did your duty for science. I can't tell you, my boy, how thrilled I am with these results. Really and truly. I dare say we have enough here to put the feelers out. See which corps want to play ball with us. It's going to be lifetime on Eve Street from here on out. Wolf.
Thank you. Aha! These results surpass even my wildest expectations. These little fellows will change the world. You have my everlasting gratitude. I did not foresee them to be so attractive to ferals, but that size for you, always expect the unexpected. I've added a little something for you as a reward, as a compensation for the dangers you faced. I thank you. Progress thanks you.
Thank you. Raise energy output. Override distribution hub. Hide modifications from the tokamak as I. Rejoice. Burn note. End task list.
Thank you.
0.0025%. Next task. Override power distribution.
Refreshing. You should stand down, Indent. We don't want to disintegrate you just yet. Were you trying to create a supernova just now? Because that's what your uninformed meddling with the Taurus containment field would have led to. That your stack boss asked you to do this only confirms his incompetence. Luckily, we are in control now. This tokamak is now the property of Y-Corp. So is your stack cluster, and so is every indent registered there, including yourself. Your indentured contracts have been transferred and renewed in accordance with existing agreements and standard protocol, etc., etc. In short, you belong to us for what remains of your pitiful life expectancy. However, while you have demonstrated an alarming lack of cognitive skills, you have also shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. This might be of some use to Y-Corp. So, we wish to test your abilities by giving you a special assignment. A trial of sorts. Success will raise you above the filthy mass of regular indents and provide you with certain perks. And you'll be given a chance at earning your freedom. We will set up an operation center in Cluster 13. Come find us there.